Plugged. Let's do this. So I already got one started. Just gotta pop this off. Holy crap, that was tight. Oh, it's got a big black dick. Had to go to advanced. Had to get this. Cause I don't know where mine is. Extension. Let's see what she looks like. Her head's been this far, and that's how I know she's done. That doesn't look that bad, though. This is a little burnt up there. That doesn't look that bad. But, you know, we got the new one, so. Switch them. Just like that. Still looks good. Yeah, I sound disappointed, but I'm not. Ta-da! Halfway done. Thank you. play a 5/8 socket, deep. 5/8 spark plug socket if you can get one. An extension, or two. 13mm ratchet, or wrench. Probably prefer the wrench. Four bolts you have to take off on the side of the intake manifold. The 13 is for the bracket for the intake manifold. I believe the spark plug injector boots were 10. And obviously, like I said, the spark plugs were 5/8. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please give me a thumbs up if you like it. Comment, let me know what else you want me to do. Phones are limited, please don't say supercharger. And as always, guys, stay positive.